you're looking for passage to Solstheim. Too bad. I'm not going back there anymore. Surprised you've never heard of it. It's an island northeast of here. There's a small dark elf town called Ravenrock, and a handful of Nords living in Skull Village. But I'm not going back there. There's something wrong about that place.
It's hard to explain. I remember those people with the masks coming on board. Then, the next thing I remember, I was here, and they were gone. And that's not right, losing whole days like that. There's been something strange going on there for a while. But after this, I'm done. I'm not going back to Solstheim. Have you been listening to me? I'm not going back there.
All right, you have a point. Taking you back to find out who sent them is the least I can do. Besides, maybe you can put a stop to whatever's going on over there. I owe them a bit of payback myself. Well, here we are. This is Ravenrock. Can't say I'm all that glad to see it again. Good luck. Maybe you can figure out what's going on around here.
I don't recognize you, so I'll assume this is your first visit to Ravenrock, Outlander. State your intentions. Mirak, I'm not sure that I do. Just remember, Ravenrock is sovereign territory of House Redoran. This is Morrowind, not Skyrim. While you're here, you will be expected to abide by our laws. Any questions? I'm unsure. I swear I know the name, but I cannot place it. I don't think so. I'm not... The name has something to do with the Earthstone, I think, but I'm not sure what. Ravenrock started out as an Imperial settlement, but the Empire decided to abandon it, just as my people were first setting foot here. They left the town a shambles, and when House Redoran took over, we turned it around and it became ours. And even if it's been a struggle to make this island livable, we're proud to call it home. I have to be. As second counselor, the security of Ravenrock is my primary concern. This isn't exactly the city of Blacklight. We're on the frontier out here. We've had more than a fair share of troubles. After all we've been through together, I refuse to let Councillor Morvain down. Councillor Morvain is House Redoran's representative on Solstheim. As second counselor, it's my job to support him and make certain his rule is enforced. Your ignorance of our homeland doesn't surprise me. It's the capital of Morrowind. Been that way ever since Mournhold was sacked by the Argonians. I don't visit there often anymore, but we still get the occasional supply ship and visitors from there. Quite a while ago, yes. They cut a bloody swath across most of the southern region of Morrowind. Nobody seems certain why it happened. An attempted expansion? Revenge for the enslavement of their people? Or perhaps both? Whatever the case may be, thousands of Dunmen needlessly lost their lives. Many more were exiled from their homeland. Remember, we're watching you. Giolan, stop.
On behalf of House Redoran and as Counselor of Raven Rock, I bid you welcome. Do I? What a strange thing. It sounds so familiar, and yet I cannot place the name. I'm not even sure. I can picture a temple here on Solstheim. Must have been a bad dream. You've never heard of House Redoran? We're the mightiest of the great houses, and we lead the council, the ruling body of Morrowind. This isn't Skyrim, Outlander. A group of powerful and influential Dunmer families have been ruling Morrowind for millennia. They embody a council made up of five great houses: Telvanni, Drez, Indoril, Sadras, and Redoran. Well, of course, with four other houses on the council, someone has to keep the rabble organized. Our house leads the council by virtue of our preeminence in battle, wisdom, and ancestral glory. Yes, I imagine it would to someone not of our people. If you're interested in pursuing the subject, help yourself to any of the historical volumes in my library. Solstheim is theoretically under my rule, but without revenue from the mine, I lack the resources to actually govern anything but Raven Rock itself. Not that there's much beyond the confines of our town anyway. Well, there's a small enclave of Nords to the north in Skarl Village. They pretty much keep to themselves, and we both like it that way. Then there's Tel Mithrin to the east. The Telvanni live out there. Sort of a strange lot. But since we're both from Morrowind, we get along. Other than that, Solstheim is crawling with bandits and weaklings. But that's to be expected living in a frontier like this. It used to be one of the richest ebony mines in Morrowind, but it dried out years ago. Now, we're barely holding out here. Without the mine, Raven Rock doesn't feel like it can last much longer. My doors are open if you wish to discuss matters involving Raven Rock.
If you're looking for some...
Your visit here would be tolerated as long as you abide by my arm.
Remember.
Far from ourselves. He grows ever near to us. Thank you.
through him do we see.
You must leave this place!
You there. What brings you to this place? Why are you here? I am Freya of the Skull. I am here to either save my people or avenge them. I am unsure. Something has taken control of most of the people of Solstheim. It makes them forget themselves and work on these horrible creations that corrupt the stones, the very land itself. My father, Storm, our shaman, says Mirak has returned to Solstheim, but that is impossible. Then you and I both have reason to see what lies beneath us. Let us go. There is nothing more I can do here. The tree stone and my friends are beyond my help for now. We need to find a way into the temple below. His story is as old as Solstheim itself. He served the dragons before their fall from power, as Mo'Sul, a priest in their order. But unlike most, he turned against them. He made his own path, and his actions cost him dearly. The stories say he sought to claim Solstheim for himself, and the dragons. Who's there?
That we might remember.
Are you ready to help me now? We should not delay. We should check these rooms for supplies before heading further into the temple. I shall follow you when you are ready.
Thank you.
must be careful in these ruins. Traps can be anywhere, and there will likely be many. Mirak was trying to take power here, and protect himself in the process. I do not wish to imagine the kinds of things that happened in this chamber. Who are the poor souls trapped in these cages? What tortures did they suffer at Mirak's hands? Was it in service to the dragons, or for his own purposes?
Keep your eyes open, man. You come from.
will strike like a hawk!
I thank you for your protection, Omega. Let us hope that is the last of these traps.
Bas!
Where'd you come from? not know what it is Mirak learned that gave him reason to turn on his masters. But his path seems to have been a cruel one. I wonder if we will find some answers to what happened so long ago. Is someone there?
I knew I heard something.
That'll teach you.
Where did you come from?
Interesting. This may be worth exploring.
Bass! Where'd you come from?
Remember that you chose this path. impossible. There must be something more. Look around. I will let you know if I find anything in the dining area. I knew it. A secret passage in the dining area just opened up. This must be it. Let us move quickly. I wonder if there is something here that tells the story of Mira. Nothing but ruined books. I do not recognize the statuary. I passed by a few of them earlier, but they are becoming more frequent as we get further in. I do not like this place. It almost looks as if these statues will come to life at any moment. It is eerily quiet. I do not suspect that will be the case the further we go. Be on your guard.
Are you seeing this? It's fantastic.
Ready yourself. This book, it seems wrong somehow. Here, yet not. It may be what we seek.
The time comes soon when... What? Who are you to dare set foot here? Ah, you are Dragonborn. I can feel it. And yet... You have slain a great many dragons, I see. And yet... You have no idea of the true power a Dragonborn can wield. This realm is beyond. You have no power here. And it is only a matter of time before Solstheim is also mine. I already control the minds of its people. Soon they will finish building my temple, and I can return home. Send her back where she came from. She can await my arrival with the rest of Camriel.
What happened to you? You read the book and then... It seemed as though you were not really here. I could see you, but also see through you. Where? Where is he? Can we reach him? Can we kill him? This is a dangerous thing, then. We should return to my village and show this to my father. Perhaps Storm can make sense of what is going on. Come, there looks to be a way out through here.
Nork? Bakul!
You see that green light? That comes from the Windstone, where my people work against their will. They must be freed soon.